All right, YouTubers, back at Irv. We just walked across Treasure Island to Cocaine Island. We're heading to the sea cave here. So we got tracks here already, so. Should we follow them or should we just go V-line? Hold on for a second, I'll get my gear on. Any gloves now? Fucking squid. Sweating. I'm sweating. Pardon my French. A big shout out to Smile Doss for my amazing feet. See? Alright, I'm gonna try it. See, I'm not wearing no snowshoes. I'm just bulldozing it. We're gonna follow these tracks. Nice back here in the woods. It's kind of deep. Alright, YouTubers, sometime later, so much meters on this island, but it was up to waist deep snow, and I was struggling. So I had my cousin break trail for me. And I'm trying to get there almost to the sea cave. It's a rather waist deep snow, it was kind of challenging. But we're getting there. As you can see, it's a beautiful scenery out here. Very nice. Well, we'll come back when we get to the cave. All right, we're almost there, people. We just made it to the 300 meters across the island. Oh, that was nicer than I thought. You guys gonna love this. It's a sand sea cave. Get me on the ice. This will be easier. Going, I hope. Don't go too close in case you don't know what kind of conditions ice is. Oh, it's so much easier walking anyway. Well, you see it, people. I don't know how many kilometers this is. Kilometer and a half, maybe? And that was hard to the woods, people. Sorry for all that cursing and shit. Oh my. I'm struggling. First time in my life I struggled. Wow, it's pretty cool. It's easy walking on the ice though. Robin. Oh, we made it. We made it. Huh. That's really kind of nice. It's not major big, but for here, kind of cool. have a look, shall we? See, it's not a big key. It's not a big cave. See, YouTubers? Still pretty cool. It's all ocean beach out, you see. Nice. But this is the Kokan Sea Cave. All right, we just walked across there, away from sea caves, and we're gonna show you guys the edge here. Some pretty cool stuff. Thank you. caves. Thumbs up, like, subscribe. He wants it.